Welcome back everyone to GH Plays, and today we're back with another Wacky Wizards video. But in this video I'll be showing you guys how to get Caden's ingredient. So yeah, before we do move on, make sure to subscribe, make sure to like, comment down below what you guys want to see next, and also join my clothing group and all my socials in the description, especially Twitter, because once I have reached 3,000 subscribers I'll be doing a giveaway, so you don't want to miss that. But let's actually move on to get Caden's ingredients. This one was a bit tricky, but to do this, make the swim potion or whatever potion that can. Whatever potion that can. Can I get rid of that? Right. Okay. So whatever potion that can make you at least like fly, stuff like that. So once you drink the swim potion, if you're doing what I'm doing, just drink the swim potion, and then you will see this waterfall. Go on top of the waterfall and I'll show you guys where to exactly go after that. So let's actually go here. It's pretty difficult. It did take me a while to find, but I eventually have found it. So let's actually, wish I could go a little bit faster. Okay, so you keep going all the way at the end of it, and then right at the bottom here there is a dummy. Why is there a dummy here? What's this dummy? Can I push it? No. That's weird. Why is he here? Anyways. But yeah, once you have come all the way to the back, you will see this right in front of your face, right here. And then, yeah, once you've got it, let's actually go back. I will reset my character once I've made it back, because I do not want to be falling. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, we'll swim the rest back. I don't know what this gives yet because I've not actually seen it, but we will find out soon. And this is an ingredient where you actually have to, every time you want to use it, you have to go back for it. So yeah, there is no way of getting it into your inventory slot thing. So let's drain this. It's been drained. Let's add it. Let's reset. And so as you can see, it says Caden right here, and then we get the fumble bottom potion. What does that mean? Let's use it and see what actually happens. Okay, this is probably his character, his Roblox character. So yeah, this is what happens, and that's how you get it. So yeah, that is all. This is a short video just on how to get it. But yeah, hope this has helped you guys. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, join my clothing group, and all my socials. And yeah, if you guys want to see how to get the KSI ingredient, it's on my channel right now, so do check that out as well, and I will see you guys in a later video. Peace guys.